Especially in Q2, Q3, mobile's gonna be big for us. We wanna relaunch the iPad app, the iPhone app, the Android apps. We'd like to dabble in maybe a Kindle app, see what happens there.
Really the need to effectively handle responsive design. The site, looks like it was built in 1948, and that's a lot of no one in this room's fault, although it's not our fault either. As we move into responsive design, it's going to change everything for us, so that the same site will sort of be served up easily, quickly on whatever device you have. Fantastic design, UI, functionality, regardless of device in hand. There's a lot of devices in hand right now. Let's try to focus back on the board just for another few minutes. Okay? So metadata. So if you want to be a persistent reference content site on the web as far as and driving that traffic into the subsequent years of an article's lifetime, metadata is going to be key. So for us, our CMS, the platform that we publish content into, which we internally call the ECB, which I internally call the XY4, is auto-populating a great deal of this information for us. So we don't really have to go out of our way and manually add that in. It is auto-magically added into every single piece of content that you're going to put into that asset, the ECB or the CMS or the XY4. So what this means is when that piece of content hits the web, it's title, page title, URL, query string, parameter, all that kind of stuff, is really synced up super well. So that you're targeting operative keywords in a really surgical fashion on the web, holding that ranking over time, all boats rise. It's a win-win. The last one for us is Orbita or Best. So it is a little dramatic, but and that's admittedly a little different way to run a business, as we've seen before. So before we've been really interested in how do we drive traffic, page views, engagement, audience, unique visitors, visits per visitor is sort of another form of engagement for us that we've always been interested in.